Okay, let's continue on in cleaning up the sorcerer, not the sorcerer's stone, chamber of secrets. In level 2 in Dobby's plan, we need 2 character tokens, and we need 1 house crest, which is Gryffindor. So as soon as we get that stuff, we'll jump out. Maybe we'll try again to get 10 million studs in this level. If not, I know the perfect level to do it in, and we'll do that later. I believe there is also an achievement for doing this location, doing this level in 5 minutes or less. Probably not going to happen. But I'm going to try to do that and get all the stuff that I need. Hello? That. I'm going to hit that ball. This is not going to be 5 minutes or less. I can't remember what to do. I probably should just run through this, but I want studs. I can always come back and do it again later. Okay. Get out. I'm using a Quirrell as Voldemort. Because, you know what? Why not? What's wrong button? I need, Gryffindor. Hagrid, can you pull the lever for me? Thank you, buddy. I'm not going to do this in 5 minutes. I know that. Pixies. And then... Lumos Solum. Character stud. Token, I mean, right over there. Oop, was there a blue number on the side? Oh, I got a purple. Looked like I had a purple thing. Oh, maybe it was just coming through the wall. Yeah. Alright, that's not the one I was going for, but sure, why not? On the stairs. I don't remember this stuff. I'm getting a shiny purple thing. Maybe it's for the stuff that's upstairs. Wow, my voice just cracked. Not cracked, dude. Got all funky. Alright, Quirrell. This is going to be one of my character tokens. 2. Draco Quidditch. Definitely not a 5 minute run. I don't do speed runs. They're not my thing. I get too distracted by everything and trying to do everything and whatnot. 2 of 4. I'm in blue, so that would be Ravenclaw. I already have Ravenclaw. Okay, I'll put it right there. Studs. I don't remember any of this stuff at all. I think I remember the end. I don't remember this part. Up through the door. Alright, now this part looks a little bit familiar. I need one more character token, I believe. the middle one. This dude. Oh, that's a little dragon now. He goes away. Can I get this dead? That was a move. And plop. Plop. Get off, Hagrid. Come on. Oh, don't fall off, Hagrid. You can come off. Pixies. Oops. And that bridge down again. No, I'm not in green with the Slytherin. Ah. Student peril. Alright, so who do I have as a Slytherin character? Well, you're green. Can you do that? Is that? No, that's Harry's Quidditch. You're not Slytherin. You're Ravenclaw. You're Hufflepuff. Okay, that purple. How do I get back up there? That's the problem. I went down too soon. Alright, now is that gonna help me go back up? I think I made a boo-boo. Yep. Got some brooms. Got something. Flag. Hey, Dobby. Knocked you out, baby. Let's go over here. What we got over here? I know you're in there. Light some fireworks. And that's it, Dobby. Okay. I have the mandrake thing on. It shouldn't do that. One thing I haven't turned on is Christmas. Right there. Sing mandrake. So why? Alright, that's not what I thought that red brick would do then. But for sure, it would make it so I don't need earmuffs for the mandrake. But now it's just making it a pleasant sound, I guess. You can call that pleasant. I still gotta use earmuffs on the mandrakes. Okay, so let's go get some earmuffs. This is just gonna drive me nuts. Except you're not the right person. Open that, Hagrid, sorry. Good. Hagrid can't go in there. Maybe he's a little bit too big. You can't go in the cabinet either? Okay. Harry. What does the Osseo thing look like? I don't remember. So you can change his earmuffs? Nope. Alright, well. Let's grab studs. Ooh, there's a lot of studs here in the hospital. So I see Gryffindor and the character token through the door. So we just gotta get through this part. The head back on skeleton. Oh, I'm shaking into a booty. Okay, are you just gonna keep dancing, buddy? There you go, yeah, I was getting tired of it too there. Nope. Okay. Where did this hand go? Oh, I have that already. Didn't know that I did. What am I assembling? I'm a little soldier. Yeah, let's just go through here. We got character tokens and the house crest. We'll just get that in the level. Because I don't think I'm going to get. So what else do we need to do there? Okay. I don't think I'm going to get 10 million here. We've got Madame Pomfrey. So let's try. Nope, I'm gonna dive you on the grip hook. There you go, grip hook. You gonna give me Gryffindor? Yes, you are. Alright, well, I don't know what thing. This is, Padme? The titty? Whoops. Damn it. I want that blue. Fix that again. Got it. Alright. Get some gold. That's good. 5 million. Good enough. Right? Can I not exit until I do this? I can just save an exit, duh. I think I got anything at the house crest. We got 2 character tokens. So let's go back to the leaky cauldron. Save our game. Draco and Quidditch. And Madame Pomfrey. And Gryffindor. House crest. Should give us another gold brick. Care about studs, we already have that. 169, we need 31. So, yay! Let's gather up some studs and then go character shopping again. Whoops. Nope. Up the stairs, Harry. Not behind the stairs, not on the side of the stairs, but up the stairs. Now they go up. One step's a little higher than the one before it. It's kind of how stairs work. Just in case you didn't know. I'm losing my mind. This heat is just killing me, and I am losing my fucking mind. So we have 4, so we've done 2 in the Chamber of Secrets, the blue powder, and then we did whatever that one was, the Dobby's plan. So we have four more levels in the Chamber of Secrets. And then we will be done with the levels. It was just stuff at Hogwarts that we need to do. And some achievements. And see, can I pick up things as a ghost, though? Let's go into a Nocturne Alley first. Sorry, I'm thinking of things in my head, but I'm only half saying them. I do that all the time. People at work hate that. Because they don't know what I'm talking about. I know what I'm talking about, but they don't know what I'm talking about. I only say half of the things that I am thinking about. But as soon as we pick up these studs down here, these blue ones, I'll tell you what I was thinking. Whoop, nope. Get that one. So, what I was thinking is there is an achievement for, it says scaring 20 students as a ghost. And what I was half saying was, I don't know that ghosts can pick up studs. Could be wrong. Maybe not. So let's pick a ghost. It says students, so I don't know if I can just scare anybody. I think I might have to find students. I don't have scare either. You have to do it 20 times. That's not a scare. No, I didn't scare Hermione. Every time I come out of Nocturne Alley, there's nobody here. Nobody. Let's go, here. By our characters that we unlocked, Draco and Madame Pomfrey. Let's see, we should have plenty of studs for that. Madame Pomfrey. And we just need to find Draco in his Quidditch uniform. There we go. So I want to, while I'm the Bloody Baron, I go back to Hogwarts. Students all over in Hogwarts. Maybe I could scare them. I am not the Bloody Baron, and this is not where I want to be, and I don't remember where. I can't remember how to get back there, because I know that's what I wanted to do. She could be Nick. She could swap things like that. Lego Star Wars, where you can tap on a character and pick them. Alright, so let's pick. I don't want to do James and Lily. They're not scary ghosts. Back to the Bloody Baron. Okay, that's how you scare somebody. It's one, it's two. Oh wow. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Double scared somebody. Oh, we might get this achievement sooner than I expected. You gotta scare them in groups, you know? You gotta get them in the groups. And, oh, look at that. Where'd that one go? No, there you are. It's frozen. No. Why is the ghost frozen? Why am I freezing myself? Doesn't make any sense. There we go. There's achievement. Boo. 10 points. And that is for scare 20 students using a ghost character. Yay! So at least something productive came out of this thing, right? So I want to try something. I don't know if it's gonna work. I need a muggle. Milkman, are you a muggle? Sorry, Ron, I'm making you do all this stuff. Hi, because there's an achievement for defeating 10 people with the muggle. I don't know how to do that. But we'll figure that out. So, we finished up. Let's just go back to the leaky cauldron. Right, as I was saying, we finished up an achievement, and we finished up the, what is the stupid thing? The Dobby's plan. Get that. I'm gonna ice ya. Get your wand out. And I can't do it when they're sitting. Come on. Yellow flowers, then the ice. Yellow flowers. Right, well, that's not working. So, we got an achievement though. We finished up two levels. We need to work on a third one. We just need two house crests, one character's token in Crab and Goyle, and we will do that next time. Bye, guys.